Nella, and today we're going to try and make some different slime. It should be stretchy, and this is what you need: a bowl, a spoon, some food coloring of your choice, some glitter, 2 cups of corn flour, and 1 cup of conditioner. So let's get on. First, we're going to add some corn flour. And now the conditioner. I'm gonna put some food colour again. I'm doing blue and I'm doing pink. Way too much. I think it's good, but kind of bad because it is stretchy, but it isn't really like slime. Well, it is like slime, but it's really, really sticky.
Mummy.
So leave a comment down below what you think about our slime.
Hope you like this video, please like and subscribe.
Bye! Slime, it worked.
How does that feel?
It feels kind of like Play-Doh and it's really nice. And when you stretch it, it looks like kinetic sand. This one worked. Give us a thumbs up for our sister.